Sony's really churning the sand. Scanner show a few new artifact sightings. You two up for some rough riding?
Sure. I can race with the best of them.
Good. Take the vehicle and bring us back some booty. You know the drill. Get to the artifacts first and they're yours to claim. Wastelander right. Go get them!
Come on. Yeah, the holocube! That's one of the items we need for the forest! Good work! Keep looking for more!
Jack, this is Sig. I hear you're in the market for eco-crystals. Well, I know where one is, but it won't be a cakewalk. In other words, we've got some serious metalhead hunting to do. I'll meet you at the Metalhead Desert Nest. I'm counting on you.
I was beginning to think you chickened out. I saw an eco-crystal in this place, and it's yours if you want it. Trouble is, metalheads have been spotted here en masse. But we wouldn't want those nasty boys to just move back in here without a welcoming party, would we? Let's go give them a big surprise. Survive.
You're playing with people's lives.
Why not? They played with mine. Survival of the fittest, baby. I suggest you get with the program and be on the winning side.
And which side is that?
The one on top of the pile. Unfortunately,
It's gonna be a big pile.
Yeah, a big pile of shit. I caught this.
So now what?
Just keep your nose clean and stay sharp. I'll tell you when the action's coming.
I need to find some very special precursor artifacts, but I'm running out of time.
Wait a tick. I just traded a very rare artifact indeed to a nice band of metalheads. It was an ugly piece of hardware. Looked like a dog's breakfast to me. But those toothers paid handsomely. They seemed nice enough. Good ivories they had, you know, if you dig fangs and claws. I bet if you crank up that dunk, you and the offsider just might be able to catch him.
I'll try. Jack, you get on the gun. Daxter, just get in, sit down, and shut up. Shoot them all!
Thank you. forest. That is called a quantum reflector. What it does? I don't know. But Oma and Kira said you needed it.
Keeping people alive out here, keeping them full of hope, it can be daunting.
I'd say you've made a good life here.
You too must make a life, Jack. Take your destiny into your own hands. Look, sand cannot keep a shape by itself, but add water, and it becomes malleable. Fate can be such if you add the right element.
Eco.
Our minds think alike. My monks say the world is coming to an end. But I am a survivor. I say we live on long after this world dies. Be ready. You are shaping up to be one of my finest warriors, and I'll need you for the trials ahead. I mustn't lose you, like I lost my son.
You had a child?
Long ago. But much has been sacrificed in this war so that others could live. Anyway, it matters not. We're having serious trouble with marauders lately. I want you to take a vehicle and hunt down their warrior patrols. Go and make war your own.
him, Jack!
Missing the most important piece. Bring back the items you found, and we will try to find where the last piece is hidden. We must find out what that Daystar really is, and we believe the forest ruins may hold the answers.